Yo, what's going on, everybody? My name is Sinister Skater. Welcome to the channel. We're continuing our games of summer event coverage in Modern Warfare with day 5 and the 5th and possibly last trial called Shooting Range. I'm going to be going over what you need to do to get a gold medal in this trial with plenty of example footage for you to view. But we're going to be starting this video off with gameplay because you do indeed get a blueprint reward for this trial. And if you guys are familiar with my weapon taste in Modern Warfare, you'll know that I hate the Mk2 Carbine. But today was one of those rare occasions where I actually turned up with it and got some decent gameplay. So let's start off with the rewards for this trial. When you get a gold medal, you do get this Mk2 Carbine Sport Precision variant. It is a legendary blueprint that comes with the monolithic suppressor, the 18-inch barrel, the tac laser, the Cronin reflex sight, and granulated grip tape. For silver, you get the high jump sticker, and for bronze, you get a double weapon XP token. As for this trial itself, there's a sequence of 40 targets that you need to take out as quickly as possible. It's kind of like the gun course trial from day 2, but I find it way easier than that to complete. The targets are in the same spot every time, and there is a set pattern that you can easily follow to take them out and get a gold medal. So let's start off with an uncut clip of my fastest run so far, and then I'll break down what exactly you need to be doing to get your gold medal. So 24.4 seconds is my record, and like the Marksman Challenge, I know I can get that down some more, but I just don't have the time to do that at this moment. Once you guys do give this trial a try, make sure you comment what your best time is down below in the comments. We'll kind of have our own little leaderboard for those of you who are viewing this video. But let's get into what you need to do for this. The first things first is your weapon loadout, and you want to go for the AK-47 and the X-16 pistol because this gives you more than enough ammo to take out all the targets without having to reload. The AK, you're going to want to put in semi-auto mode so you're not accidentally shooting more bullets than you need to. And the X-16 is my preferred pistol because it comes with, I think it's 17 bullets, and also has a tac laser on it so you can aim down sight faster, which the other pistols don't have. So when you start this trial, you're going to want to start by aiming at this door on the left side of your screen and take out that target. You want to re-aim to the top left target and strafe and take out the next targets. Then you're going to want to re-aim at the middle top left target of this map. While you're doing that, you want to strafe forward and to the right to collateral these targets that are to your right. Once that's gone, you're going to continue strafing forward. You'll take out the target on top of the crate. Soon after that, a target will reveal itself behind that crate. You're going to have to aim down to take that one out. And then continue sweeping from left to right to take out the remaining targets. Take the one out in the back, and then the one to the right of the storage container, and then the two on top. It is possible to collat two of the targets on the right if you move forward enough while strafing. I'm not sure if I did it in this example clip, but you'll definitely see it in other runs throughout this video. Once those targets on top of the container are gone, you want to re-aim and take out the target inside the container, then re-aim and take out the two to your left that are under the stairs. You're going to want to sprint forward a little bit and take out the target in the tunnel, and then there's another target in the tunnel you can take out, and then you can collat the two in the right side of the door of the storage container. Another way you can go about taking these targets out is if you crouch, you can actually triple collateral if you aim in the right spot. Whichever way you choose to go about it, you're going to want to keep strafing left and take out the target on the left side of the door in that storage container. Sprint forward and take out the four targets on the stairs from left to right. It is possible to collat the top two if you would like to. And then you'll do one final sprint towards the back of the map, look to your right and take out the two targets on that little head glitch spot. Then you're going to want to re-aim and take out the two that are inside the entrance of the crate. Re-aim once again for the target that is in the door. You may need to strafe a little bit to see this one and hit it accurately. And then once that's done, you're going to switch to your pistol for the remainder of the targets. You want to aim down sight and take out the targets up top from left to right while trying to collateral on the second shot, although that's not required. And make sure you're strafing from left to right while you're taking these targets out. And then you can take out the remaining five targets that are on your right. You can take these out individually. I like to do the two on the crates and then the three closest to me from bottom to top if I go that way. Or you can quickly reposition yourself and try to take out the three closest to you from bottom to top while trying to collat the ones that are behind it. And you can do that if you are a pro. So yeah, that's the route with all the different ways you can go about it. If you're just starting off, just follow the route we just went over and you can like try to take out all the targets individually and you'll still end up being under 30 seconds with the accuracy bonus. Oh yeah, by the way, there is an accuracy bonus for this, so make sure you pick your shots wisely. That's why we put the AK in semi-auto so you're not wasting bullets. And if you get a gold medal and want to keep trying to improve your time, you can start by speeding up your shots, being a little bit more quicker with your movements, optimizing the places that you're strafing and re-aiming, and also trying to go for those collats. I feel like those last five targets at the end are where you can optimize your time the most, and it's really tricky to try to pull off all those targets in just three shots while trying to line up those collaterals. But I do think that'll speed your time up significantly. So best of luck to you on this trial. If you have any questions, leave them down below in the comments. One last thing to mention before we end this video is today is the first time that you can get five gold medals in games of summer, which is significant because you get rewarded the Grau 556 for earning five gold medals. However, that blueprint is not appearing in my armory right now. I've tried restarting my game, restarting my console. It's not appearing. So if that's happened to you, it's probably supposed to be happening. I'm going to assume we'll all get rewarded the Steeplechase if we have five gold medals at the end of the event in 6 days. Or maybe they'll hot fix it and add it sometime in between. But at least as of right now for me, I'll let you know that I don't have the blueprint. So don't worry if you don't have it. So yeah, that'll be it. As always, guys, thanks for watching. Not sure if we'll be doing more games of summer videos. We'll have to see if there's new trials tomorrow or if they add more challenges or not. But if you guys enjoyed the video, hit the like button. If you like Call of Duty, consider subscribing because we're always talking about cool stuff like this on my channel. Check the links down below in the description if you would like to help support my channel. But as always, guys, thanks for watching. My name is Sinister Skater, and I'll catch y'all on the next video. Peace out.